Hey guys, today I'm going to be playing Hard Reset. I don't know too much about the campaign. Let's play it on normal. I don't know too much about it.
January 17.
I got this as part of the Humble Bundle. Sector one of them, I believe.
European District, Bazaar City.
Apparently it's a pretty short game, but I looked at some reviews. It seems like it's all right. Doesn't seem like, you know, it was an overall terrible
game.
Have
someone join me after the shift is over.
I mean, it's a first-person shooter.
I don't like to drink.
There's not much to it.
Most of the days,
I think you, believe you can buy like upgrades and stuff like that.
I'm a proud soldier of the corporation. Others like me are made by the PR department.
So maybe it's gonna be like a little Borderlands type of thing. Like maybe you'll have a skill tree or something.
Amusingly,
I'm not too sure.
I do it for the money. We defend the Sanctuary, a network that holds billions of digitalized personalities.
I should probably look into these games that I don't know anything about.
The corporation's eggheads proposed a theory,
it kind of adds to
implying
it,
implying the existence of an unsurpassable evolutionary limit of the current AI.
I feel like it definitely
sanctuary
adds,
is the possibility,
you know,
of the machines.
I think it adds more to the game if I don't know what's going to go on. And I'm not saying like, okay, let me, you know, look and see spoilers, but if I don't know what I'm walking into, I don't know. It just seems, to me, it's a little more fun.
Major, the booze can wait. Check Sector 6.
Overtime? Again?
I'm seeing a little screen tearing. I'm gonna have to mess with the settings.
HQ.
I'm gonna have to do like V-Sync
Sector
or something.
Sector 6, multiple casualties. Send backup. For fuck's sake, are you blind?
A little bit.
At least 7 dead. No visual contact with the enemy.
Roger, see all at 16. Incident location, Sector 6, European District. All units, code red. Regroup on CLN 16. CLN 16, conduct an area recon. Just don't go postal, Fletcher.
Fletcher.
This
the graphics look pretty good so far. Let's see. No, not that. Video. Full screen, do you hear? Yes. Maybe that'll fix it. I don't know what the default is, but I have 144Hz monitor, so. Yeah. Let's see. Maybe that'll make it good. Well, better.
Your health's been compromised. Get to the breach.
Investigate and gather evidence on arrival. That thing looks evil. I don't know if I'm supposed to kill it, but I want to. Okay, wait. To move, mouse to the ground, you can enter this firearm with Q. Well, I hit Q, nothing's happening. Alright, so what, E's to switch? E and Q are to switch my weapons, that's a little odd. I guess that's an environment that has. Oh, it hit me! Why did it hit me? What's this? Health? Oh, okay, well, I dropped health orbs. I don't know what that is, but okay. How do I crouch? Not C. Maybe I don't need to crouch. No, I definitely don't need to know right now. Yeah, maybe I won't need to crouch then, I don't know. Gather nano currency and spend it on weapons upgrade. Okay. Oh, I don't know what you are, but you look evil. Shoot this explosive barrel to get it to a secret area. Oh, this game has secrets, huh? Well, that's kind of cool, I guess. When's the last time this has happened in a game recently? Yeah, we'll leave hints on. There's something back here. Now I'm gonna like wanna like blow everything up to see if I get more secret areas. useful enough, I guess. Ugh, excuse me. What is go? I can run. Oh, I gotta hold the button. Okay, whatever. Oh, that's ammo for that guy. Damn, I don't have grenades. I want grenades. How do I blow that up? Oh, I have to blow up the car? Maybe I should use some of this. Oh, I did it again. I keep forgetting, like, I can't just hit the button. Just hold the button. Glad I came this way. I think that's, like, experience. I don't even know. Wow, really? How do I switch to a combo? I have a combat shotgun?
Thank you for using upgrade terminal.
I don't think so.
Welcome to upgrade terminal.
This is so weird. What we got for combat gear?
Do not damage public property. It may be protected by high voltage.
Requires a harpoon. Okay.
Do not damage security.
How do I gotta figure out how to switch between weapons, because that's actually kind of annoying. Key bindings. Q, E,
They are here for your protection.
Right now I only have the two, but then why would this be ready to install if I can't use it?
Do not damage public property. It may be protected by high voltage.
That's the plasma and that's my rifle. I don't get it. I have a plasma and a rifle. I don't know if this is what I have. It must be the assault rifle. Okay, let's get that.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Do I have enough to get anything here now? Not enough nano. Okay, so that'll suck.
Thank you for using upgrade tower.
Wow, really? I can't jump over that?
Do not damage public property. It may be protected by high.
Read ICU exam.
Make sure I'm not missing anything.
Look at this offer. Wow. Special discount for smart people.
Oh, please.
Don't tell me the song.
Did it open anything? No.
Do not damage security cameras. They are here for your protection. It must be going on. That's a lot of ammo around here.
I can hold.
Oh, my shield recharges. Okay, that's good. That's good at least. What's this? Oh, this is got more weapons.
Thank you.
fucking got me anyway. Oh, really? Little robot bastards. At the breach. Oh, I missed one achievement. Womp womp. Oh, I'm actually upset I only got 82% of it collected.
Something is feeding our system with false data.
Or someone. The culprit may still be in Sector 6. Have the CLN track the source of the signal.
CLN 16. Plant tracking devices. Make sure our system receives the correct data feed.
Sure. Nerd is my middle.
You could have shown your soldiering while on patrol, Major. The patrol during which the machines breached the barrier.
Name. My first is yes, sir. HQ. The media just announced the number of casualties in Sector 6. 760 dead. I would call it a medical miracle. Our PR department resurrected about 1,000 souls.
Cut it, Fletcher.
So I can't crouch in this game, I guess. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god, I got cornered. Oh, I thought I pushed it out of the way somehow. I was about to get pissed. I know they're gonna come that way. Really? It seemed like there was a lot more last time. More. brutal. Holy crap. Damn. Oh well. Needed that. There's gotta be like a secret I'm missing, I think. Cause somewhere over here, I'm missing. As I can tell, it's on my hub somewhere. Well, I don't know. I don't know where I'm missing it. Oh well. Yeah, see, it's, I guess it's somewhere over there, but I don't know where.
Look at this off the ground. Don't you want this stuff?
Oh, at least there's health there. Oh. Balls to that. Oh, I can't even run and jump. No, actually I can't. I thought it was maybe just me. What an odd place for that to be. Like, why? I really thought that would explode into something.
Welcome to our great terminal.
How can I buy the gun? I have two upgrades here, is that what that means?
Good choice.
Yeah, good.
The bird was successfully mounted.
Oh, I get it. That means that's how many upgrades I have for that set. Alright, that makes sense, I guess. Are they coming from behind? What the hell is hitting? Hey, whatever. Jump on the obstacle to get to the other side. Oh, that's right, because I am deficient and cannot crouch.
Thank you.
another one? I thought I saw another one, maybe not. I'm supposed to follow the wire if I can't even get to that area. Oh.
You won grand prize.
Thank you. Oh, I thought maybe there was some of that nano stuff in there. Alright, so you know what? This game's not that bad. I mean, it's pretty cool. It's a bit of a challenge. I'm just playing on normal and they're kind of kicking my ass. Like, I need to destroy everything because I want to see if I miss anything. What is that? That is something serious. Oh, I don't think so, buddy. That activated, but still good enough. Beautiful. Did that say I found a secret? Because I don't think that was very secret. I'm over here like, oh, I have to blow that up to get over here. But it was a lie. Oh, how do I get in here?
Welcome to our great time.
find these environmental hazards more hazardous to me. They cornered me. Oh no. Man, these guys just don't die easy. Shit, I actually ran out of ammo. I have to say, that's the one thing I don't like. Like, if you're using a specific gun, they definitely seem to not drop ammo for the one that you're using. That's the easiest time I've ever had killing one. Not exactly sure where I'm supposed to go. Maybe that? Maybe now I could use that. Yes! Let's try. Oh, I don't give a fuck anymore. Seriously, where the fuck do I go? This game has given me, like, no type of clue. Because if I'm supposed to go on that elevator, I don't see how that's happening. Have a mission objective? I mean, how do I pull it up? So I have to go back to like the beginning of the level? I'm going back up there because I have no sort of idea what's going on. It's actually a little annoying. Whatever, it's not that, I guess. I don't know. Can't knock that down. I guess I should. No, there's no way to get on that. Even if I did, it would take me nowhere. Where did these bastards come from? You there's an elevator. I can't crouch. Not sure I understand what I should be doing. Of course. That's what I'm
good choice. The pod was successfully mounted. Thank you for using upgrade terminal.
Well, at some point I must come up there. Aww. Womp womp. Let's see. Alright, guys. It's been almost an hour. I'm going to take a quick break and I'll be right back.